What is an APN? In short, APN is an abbreviation of the access point name, APN, that defines the network path for all cellular data connections. Some cellular operators require you to enter APN settings when setting up service. Why would you want to change the APN? Such a switch may be necessary for someone who, for one reason or another, decided to connect their device to a network different from the one that was originally registered in the phone. Aside from simple curiosity, this may be required if the settings have stopped working properly for some reason. Let's now review how to register the APN on your Android. Start by going to Settings, Connections, Mobile Networks, Access Point Names. Please note that some providers may have this setting blocked. You should see a list with at least one set of APN settings. If changing APN settings is not available, then you'll need to add a new profile. Be sure not to delete or change the settings that are already saved on your phone. Instead, it's better to create a new APN so that you have a choice. At the top of the screen, press the plus sign to enter the Access Point Changes screen. It is there that you can enter the settings taken from the operator's website. Let's now review how to register the APN on your iPhone. Settings, Cellular, Cellular Data Network. It has three fields, APN, username, and password. You need to enter the data in accordance with the settings of your telecom operator presented below. After entering the settings, please reboot your phone. In most cases, this is necessary for the new settings to take effect. Thank you for watching our instructional video. We hope it was helpful. If you'd like to see tips about other mobile phone functions or fixes, drop a note in the comments below. We'd be happy to put together a video. For more videos, please check out our YouTube channel and subscribe.